What if I told you that these poison dart frogs are not actually poisonous? Poison dart frogs, which are famous for their colorful and toxic skin, actually get those toxins from alkaloid compounds. Alkaloid compounds are chemicals that insects will often use to make themselves taste bad to other animals. They don't taste bad to the frogs, and the frogs are able to save these poisons and secrete them through their skin. They can cause all kinds of nasty effects to humans, from numbness and tingling in people's hands when they touch them, to cardiac arrest and death. Since our frogs at the museum are being fed crickets and fruit flies, which don't have these alkaloid compounds, they would be totally harmless to touch. But we wouldn't want to handle them without gloves because the oils on our hands are not so good for frog skin. It could actually hurt them. They don't know that they're totally harmless, which is adorable.